Working his way back in, stopping up. Along the near side, boards trying to dig at it. Colquitt's got it. Out front, loose puck, side of the goal. They score! It's a power play marker, Aaron Dukeshire. Hanover, with three and change to go, take a 2-1 lead in game six. And the Hanover faithful are going wild in Fergus.